Now, Nitish Kumar is all set to stake claim to form the government in Bihar. He will be meeting the governor, Kesarinath Tripathi, today in the afternoon. But State Chief Minister Jitan Ram Manjhi has refused to step down. Now, he is in fact pressing for a trust vote, even though the JDU elected Nitish as its new leader. Even the Speaker of the Bihar Assembly has recognized Nitish as the leader of the JDU legislature party. Now, state JDU president, accompanied by RJD, Congress, CPI leaders and an independent MLA, visited Raj Bhavan and submitted letters of support on Sunday. However, incumbent Chief Minister Jitan Ram Manjhi refused to resign and said that he would prove his majority on the floor of the Assembly on the 20th of February. Most of Manjhi's cabinet is gone after the resignation of 20 ministers loyal to Nitish Kumar were accepted by the governor. Two other ministers were earlier dismissed.
तो हमको लगा कि भाई स्वाभिमान जगा कि जब हम मुख्यमंत्री हैं अगर गलत होगा तो कल हमको लोग गाली देगा हम अपना स्वाभिमान के अनुसार आज काम करने लगे तो उनको पेट में दर्द होने लगा और नाजायज तरीका भी उठा करके एक अपमानित माने महादलित को या दलित को करने का वो माने कुत्सित प्रयास वो कर रहे हैं हमारे नीतीश कुमार जी बहुत अच्छे आदमी रहे हैं लेकिन सत्ता के बिना वो नहीं रह सकते वो साबित हो गया है 17 आदमी नया मिनिस्टर बना सकते हैं इंक्लूडिंग डिप्टी चीफ मिनिस्टर और उतना ही पार्लियामेंट्री सेक्रेटरी भी हम बना सकते हैं हम एक नहीं जरूरत पड़ी तो दो दो डिप्टी चीफ मिनिस्टर हम बना में
आपके दो डिप्टी सीएम में क्या कोई मुस्लिम केस भी हो सकता है
निश्चित रूप में एक मुस्लिम रहेंगे ये गलतफहमी उन लोगों को हो गई कि जीतन मांझी को चीफ मिनिस्टर बना देंगे तो वो रबर स्टैंप हो जाएगा और जो चाहेंगे उसे कर लेंगे
I'm now joined by RJD leader Pappu Yadav. Sir, please tell us, what did you discuss with the Bihar Chief Minister, Mr. Jitan Ram Manjhi?
No, मैंने स्पष्ट रूप से कहा है कि सर जरूरी है वर्तमान समय में सामाजिक न्याय की ताकत बिखरौनी हो गरीबों की ताकत बिखरौनी हो और कैसे इसको पैचअप किया जाए जो लगातार बहुत लंबे समय से जो यादव हैं मुस्लिम हैं जो दलित हैं कमजोर वर्ग हैं उसको 7 साल में एनडीए की सरकार में किस तरीके से आइसोलेट किया गया था अब वो आइसोलेट ना हो और वर्तमान समय में लालू यादव जी का जो एजेंडा था जीतन राम मांझी कंप्लीट उसी एजेंडा पर चल रहे थे और हैं लालू यादव जी का अति सम्मान है जीतन राम मांझी के दिल में हमने कहा कि एक बार पुनः आप लालू यादव जी से बात करें कि वो सपोर्ट जीतन राम मांझी जी को करे आप लालू यादव जी के पार्टी के ही सदस्य हैं तो क्यों नहीं पार्टी आपकी बात सुन रही नहीं मैं तो आग्रह ही करूँगा ना निर्णय लेना नेता को है एनी हाउ लीडर इज सुप्रीम एंड माय फीलिंग कि बिहार पॉलिटिकल सिचुएशन इज डिफरेंट डू यू फील दैट देयर इज अ डिवीजन विद इन द आरजेडी व्हिच विल हैपन देखिए मैं आपको एक बात बता देना चाहता हूँ ललन सिंह और पीके साई और 7 साल जो प्रताड़ित हुए हैं आरजेडी वो लोग नहीं चाहेंगे कि जिनसे हम इतना गाली सुने प्रताड़ित हुए हम पुनः प्रताड़ित हों इसलिए मन में डर तो है और सिचुएशन है ऐसी तो हम तो चाहेंगे कि जो विधायक जिस भी दल में है जितना मांझी ने जितना सम्मान किया है और दिया है मैं समझता हूं कि विधायकों को अपनी अंतरात्मा की आवाज पर मत देना चाहिए
एंड यू बिलीव दैट देयर इज नो ऑप्शन बट जीतन राम मांझी फॉर नाउ नीतीश कुमार कैन कम बैक आफ्टर द इलेक्शंस बट फॉर नाउ देयर शुड बी नो चेंज
या माय फीलिंग कि नीतीश कुमार एनी हाउ ही कम बैक आफ्टर इलेक्शन सो दिस टाइम सिचुएशन इज डिफरेंट नो नो दिस टाइम इज एनी हाउ दिस टाइम टाइम इज नॉट गुड
Even as Jitan Ram Manjhi refuses to step down, we have with us the Minister of Rural Development in Bihar, Nitish Mishra. You share your name with Nitish Kumar also. That's an irony. But coming to the topic, Nitish camp has said that they would be going to the governor, calling on the governor and parading 130 MLAs to prove their majority and stake claim to the government.
I think the party president has already has presented his claim and they are likely to make a parade in front of the honorable governor but the proving of the majority totally it's a matter of the Vidhan Sabha And it's on the floor of the House where one needs to prove the majority. It hardly matters in our democratic system that whether you get the numbers on the streets, you get them paraded, it's of no use.
Where do you have the numbers? Because JDU is claiming that they have the support of their allies and a total of 130 members. And it is a known fact that you don't have more than 20 MLAs with you.
No, it's not that. The meeting which was convened, it didn't have a proper pre-noticed agenda that this meeting has been convened to elect a new leader. The meeting was called by the national president of the JDU, where no specific agenda was circulated to the honorable MLAs and the member of the JDU. So there were many MLAs who were not aware that what exactly that meeting has been convened for. Just by taking signatures, I don't think that it would be of any importance. Even if they are seeking or claiming that they have about certain numbers of the MLAs with them, it all depends at how many of them they actually vote on the floor of the House.
But would you also be going to the governor and appealing to him that he should call an assembly and then the majority should be proven, because already the other camp has gone to the governor?
Definitely. We have raised the objection that the meeting which was called by the JDU president was unconstitutional, because the meeting of a legislature party, only the leader can call the meeting, not the party president. It could be a meeting of the party, but it cannot be a meeting of the legislators. So definitely, it was the Honorable Chief Minister, Mr. Manjhi, has written to the Honorable Governor yesterday itself that the meeting which was called is totally unconstitutional and the leadership issue was never in the agenda.
Would you be meeting the Governor also with your leader?
Definitely. I think when Mr. Manjhi returns back, he will be definitely meeting the Honorable Governor, and whatever political situation is there in Bihar, definitely he would be apprising the Honorable Governor. And now it's totally depends on how the Honorable Governor, what he decides and what he instructs to the Honorable CM Shri Manjhi.
Thank you for talking to us. So this was Nitesh Mishra, minister, who says that the governor has to decide and the Manjhi camp has the numbers. Clearly a controversy and a tussle over the number game. With camera person Alok Kumar Das, this is Mausmi Singh in Patna for Headlines Today.